And was rushed to the hospital after a three-car crash. Police say that a truck collided with two other cars on Route 422 in Union Township, Lawrence County. The truck somehow plunged over a bridge and into a creek. The driver had to be rescued and was taken to the hospital. Nobody else was seriously hurt. Crews spent several hours pulling that truck back onto the road.